Come on, we have to quit.
Oh, we're never gonna make the right prom dress.
We don't have to quit. We can find the perfect prom dress for you and me. We can make it something that we love. Something that we need, something that we want. We can make the perfect dress, we can. Yes, we can. We can make the perfect dress. Yes, we can. That's 13 inches square. We can make the perfect dress every day, every day. Yes, we can. I'm telling you, we can. Whoa.
Is this one a good hint?
Come on.
Perfect.
Let's go shopping. Come on. Maya, let's go shopping.
Yeah.
Where did I put the dresses?
There!
Don't share them.
Lydia's.
No, not that one.
I know.
Now get that one.
Get that one. That's my gown.
I know.
This is it.
No, wait, not supposed to.
Matters to you. dresses are so boring. These prom dresses are so...
Hi, girls!
And boy.
I'm a
boy. We're still here at prom because we got new dresses.
How beautiful!
No. We have your old ones.
Yeah.
We don't care.
Those were ugly. That's right.
Now we
experience to have long sleeves.
We look so better in this.
Come on,
and
let's go.
We can have really some.
We're going to take
those of the prom dresses.
Yes.
We're going to take those.
Well, now that we're actually having a life, I think this is pretty good.
It's
my thing.
Well, she doesn't like it.
Lily? Yeah?
She kind of likes it. They gave this to her to just kind of deal with it. Kind of
it's too bad we didn't have prom dates for that prom.
What she does is the house, the big house.
Wish we could somehow go back in time.
Upstairs. For many years that we own this on
the house. Maybe we can. Meet you down exactly at school where we had the prom. So well, this is here. I don't know what to do.
How are we going to go back in time?
Power friendship will do it. Probably do it. Thank you. This is all the living. This is
cafe time.
Bye.